Poppy. Mr. Barry, we miss you. Cry every night for you. These arms long to hold you.
Here, just hoping you're all doing safe and well, letting you know that we miss you, we're thinking about you, and we're hoping that we can get back in the classroom soon. You broke it. You broke it. Oh,
no. These eyes watched you bring my world. I wanted to send a quick message to all of my students in my grade 8 and my science 10 class. I miss you guys dearly, and I hope all of you guys are doing well.
Hi everyone, Miss Esplin here. I hope you're all doing well. I can hardly wait to talk to you next week. I hope you're staying physically distant, but not socially distant. Lots of gaming online and stuff like that. I will see you next week. Bye!
Hi, it's Nav. I miss you guys. Please stay safe. These eyes have seen a lot of love, but they're never gonna see another one like I had.
Hey everybody, I hope you're coping okay at home. I miss you a lot. Stay safe, and I hope to see you soon.
Miss you guys. Can't wait to do real school again.
Miss you. Stay safe.
These arms long to hold you. Hold you again.
Hello to all of our Poppy students. Just to let you know we miss you. We care about you. Let us know if you need anything, and we look forward to seeing you when you get back.
They might not recognize
us. It wasn't recording. We got to do it again.
Oh my God, you're right.
Okay. We
miss you.
We miss you, Poppy kids. We wish you were here right now.
Lookest from thy sole dominion like the god of this new world, whose sight the stars hide their diminished heads. To thee I call. To face the summit of adversity, not alone, but together.
Hey guys, Bella and I just want to say, you know what? We really miss you.
Happy Poppy Wednesday to students and their families. Keep safe and we'll see you all soon.
Hang in there. We'll get through this together. And we'll see you soon.
Hi, Poppy. I just want you to know that we are thinking of you and we are here for you if you need anything at all. Please take care of yourselves, take care of your families, and know that we miss you and we hope to see you real soon.